high explosive shells that flew, the only singing in the skies. The land now cultivated by those shells and not the plough. And the only men remaining, devoid of caring now.
Fading away like the stars in the morning, losing their light in the glorious sun. Thus we should part from this earth and its toiling. Only remember what we have done. Only